Once again, the president of the Dream Team of the South presenting the Lauderdale County Board of Supervisors with a request for the Confederate monument to be relocated from the county courthouse to the Confederate Cemetery in Marion. It has been added to the agenda for the meeting on Monday, July 20th for the Lauderdale County Board of Supervisors to vote on if the Confederate monument will remain in front of the Lauderdale County Courthouse or if it will be relocated.